What's incredible is that you were clearly very intelligent, Rachel, but I watch a lot of Countdown, and every week you stand there for 30 seconds with a marker pen and all that paper, and you have never drawn a cock and balls on that. Not well, once.
I was quite artistic, so I'll give it a go.
Go yes. for it.
Well, if you need a live model...
When I draw cock and balls, I draw it from underneath.
Oh, you're my favourite guy in the world.
I'll do the sum, and then in the 30 seconds, I'll see how far I get with the cock and balls.
How cocky is it to do?